Okay, I'm getting ready for my lesson with Kane. Let's see how it goes.
Yeah, I got it going.
And it'll
you want to play hot?
Yeah, I think it will be
appropriate. Okay, so what I want to do is what I'm going to do with everybody is if you want me to go through every little aspect of everything, I will do it.
Okay.
I would say let's pick two or three things. All right, let's get them out.
Yeah.
Let's pick two or three things that you really, really think that you need to work on
yeah.
or maybe you want to change or whatever.
Yeah.
generate power from your shoulder. You generate power from your feet. Right? So, on the other ball. Right? The difference between that is, right? So just nice and easy, nice smooth swing. You don't even have to overswing.
Go to your forehand. Going to my class.